Cloves and clove oil have long been used to soothe tooth pains for centuries. But, what does modern science say about its uses in dentistry? We will closely look into whether clove oil is good for a toothache or not, and if so, how to use it for best results. Clove oil is easily available in supermarkets and online. Links are given in the description box below for your ready reference. Clove oil contains a chemical called eugenol, which is an anesthetic, anti-inflammatory, antibacterial and antifungal agent. All these properties have been used by dentists in root canal therapy, periodontal therapy, and abscess treatment since the 19th century. In fact, eugenol and zinc oxide are used in making filling material. New scientific research indicates that the eugenol and clove oil is effective at fighting several known oral bacteria. These bacteria cause infections and toothache. There is a lot of scientific evidence that clove oil may reduce pain of needle insertion during dental procedures. However, there is still not enough scientific evidence to convince the United States Food and Drug Administration's FDA, about clove oil's effectiveness in alleviating tooth pain. More scientific research is needed in that area. However, those who use it swear by clove and clove oil's effectiveness in dealing with toothaches and pains. You can use clove oil for toothache in the following simple way. Add 3 drops of clove oil and 10 drops of olive oil to dilute it. Soak it in a cotton swab or a cotton ball and apply gently on the affected area by wiping over your tooth or gum at the point of pain. If you don't have clove oil handy, then use clove for your toothache. Place a clove on the affected area and leave it there for some time until the pain subsides. Please be aware that clove oil is generally safe on skin, but concentrated clove oil can damage gums, tooth pulp, the skin on the inside of the mouth and the mucous membranes inside of the mouth. So use it after diluting with a carrier oil like olive oil or coconut oil. If your toothache is not resolved with clove oil, then you should consult your dentist. If you enjoyed the video, then give it a thumbs up and share with your friends. Subscribe to the channel to watch more videos.